Now give me the beat.
Of a game that we've had our ups and downs, we've had our lags, we've had our spikes, but just in general, it's been pretty good fun. So today, we're actually taking the very last base on the map, and we can have a look here. Start off down here, we've taken Xima Leon, we've taken Cord the Dracon, and now we're taking Falso or Falco Maxime. We could fly there, but that's on the base of the mountain. That's at the top. Let's just quickly fast travel here. What we're going to do is we're going to grab ourselves a bomber, and hopefully the bomber will enable us to just take out a few kind of grouped up things. You know, the usual way we've been doing it. And we've been using this base quite a lot, so I know like exactly where everything is. We've got the Havoc jet there. I would be tempted to get the jet as well, but as is the last... I have more luck with the jet, fuck it. Let's do it. Let's borrow this jet. Yeah, see, we're only 3.9 away. Let's go. Alright, so we're going to get into some altitude. Ah, it's right up there on the top of this snowy mountain. I hope it's open enough for us to be able to rain down some havoc from a distance. And I also hope it's not going to be as easy as it normally is. Just in general, it's just been quite a difficult game for variation. It's Bobbin trying to mute a phone at the same time as fly. Okay. How far are we away now? We're 2.10. Still going to take a little time to fly. And of course, we keep having to gain altitude so we don't clip these trees or hit these rocks. Because that would be an embarrassing start to the video. So I hope, obviously, you've enjoyed the series so far. All will be revealed is what would be the replacement. And like I said before, yes, I might come back to this DLC eventually, but at the moment, nope. Let's just get rid of those. But now, from a little bit of distance. Let's just shoot that heli down. Am I missing? Oh, that one's gonna hit, come on. Is that not broken? Okay. Right, we got one, we got that. Come on, hit. Oh shit, we got a lot of them. And we're gonna dodge these. Holy shit. Fucking hell, there's a heli there. Is that a heli that's got fucking protection on it? Looks like it is. Ooh. This is gonna be difficult. I mean, we've got helis that have the same fucking thing that the tanks have, like Bavarium shield. There we go, we got another one there. Let's drop ourselves down, bring ourselves back a little bit. Okay, we've got a couple of things on the edge of here. Oh, we're managing to dodge everything so far. But of course we can't stay still enough for long enough to actually be able to have a few pot shots at things. I honestly can't tell whether those shots are hitting. Alright, did we get both things here? Yeah, we're definitely getting damaged. Okay, yeah, we're now being chased by a couple of others. We're probably going to be having to ditch this heli soon. And we'll be going in the complete opposite route of hacking them. Come on, come on, come on. Can we really not... Oh my god. Oh my god. Come on, let me get up here. That's better. Can I land on the roof? Because what I want to do... I want that heli... Oop, come on, fire. Suddenly gone quiet. One. Ooh, I want that one. There we go. That'll do. Rocket and machine gun. Can't remember how to use the shield, that's the problem. Very agile.
Get him off, get him off.
Okie dokie. I can't remember how to turn my shield on.
Here comes the cavalry.
Well, I think we're pretty sure we're already getting a decent way through. Yeah, we're halfway through. Problem is, as soon as we shoot this thing here. I can't remember what button was. R, T... In general, there must be a button for it. What is it? That middle mouse button? Right click? No. Is it CB? I don't know what the button is. F. I could have sworn there was a keybind for it. Options? Gameplay. I mean, we're literally towards the end. We still don't know. Helicopter. I don't have a controller plugged in, so this is really helpful. Activate shield, left. Okay. That just genuinely just doesn't help.
Be advised that chopper support is approaching your location.
Oop. This is weird. These are really agile, so it's fucking difficult to control them. But like I say, I literally can't work out what the fucking shield control is. No. Uh-oh. Well, let's just spend our time working out exactly how to do this.
All units, find the rebel. Pursue
aggressively. Well, let's just say fuck it. Alright.
Sending air support to your location.
Took a decent hit. Yeah, it takes a fucking load of hits. Come on. Why am I I'm actually stuck on the heli and I'm now ragdolling. Okay. Fortunately. Yeah, like I say, fortunately we seem to have been able to land relatively safe. Let's get this guy down. If we get this guy down as well.
Target is in my sector. I'll make the surgeon use a grappling device. Taking damage. Target's taken up in here.
Come on, come on, come on. Fuck's sake. I fucking hate these useless pricks. Oh my god. Oh my god. Not only will I die, but so is my game. Okay. Not really much I can do here. I can just take the bullets. Because they have so much fucking health on- Oh my fucking god. Okay, what we need to do is we need to grab ourselves this one as soon as it comes off a shield. There we go. We really need to get rid of these helis. Right, so now, if we don't get fucking ragdolled, that's the problem. How are you fucking getting ragdolled by that heli? Here we go. And quick on the hack. Come on. Phew, we got it. How has that happened over there? Alright. See, that's the there was about 10 fucking helis there. The people take more bullets to kill than most of the helis. I am pretty much using half a mag to shoot down one person, so how am I meant to complete the whole thing? Because I reload and I get shot at. And the helis themselves, yeah. Well, they're ridiculous. Okay, what do we actually have left? Let's just drop ourselves in. We have the fire leech. Oh, come on. Are you even gonna see me do this? What the fuck is happening? Why was there someone that literally just fell out of their fucking tower? It's not even an exaggeration, he just... There's another one. Where are they coming from? Can this, honestly, is this one not gonna... Apparently I've already hacked it, okay. So I guess they're the FOWs. Man, this is fucking ridiculous. There is only one way to fucking do this. Come on. See, you look great. Get off. Oh my fucking god. What? He just fucking stuck himself to the bottom. These helis are actually buggy. Like, you just get stuck to them. And then there's nothing you can do about it. Like, you can't parachute off them. You can't do anything. You try and kind of just go near them. And it just fucks you over. Now, let's just try and go on foot. What we'll do, we'll see if there's a tank. Because they're way too strong to do otherwise. We got pretty much all of the anti-airs down and hacked. I don't know how. Again, like I said, I literally don't know how that's happened. We've hacked like two of them, but no complaints can be made there. There's two transformers done there. Right. Where is the tank? Oh my god. It's a parachute. There's one. That was amazing. There we go. Right. Okay, let's have a look on the map. Okay, we have one there, and then load this way. Why am I so slow in general? I'm fucking like stupidly slow, and the time to fucking the actual like time to turn is fucking ridiculous. Right, you drive up the hill, and I will turn around and shoot. Oh well, we can't hear any of them. Come on, get up, get up, get up. That is a fucking nice looking sunset. This game is nice. It is really nice looking. That sunset is insane. This is a bit annoying though. Come on, come on, come on. Two hits with a light tank. There we go. Ooh. You got the feeling of that one, let's just knock down that tower. They should be around here somewhere, if there are any. That's the weird thing. How have they managed to, like, find out... Apparently I've... See, that's what I mean, this game just breaks itself. Oh my god. Shoot that one down. Let's try and get up this ramp. Oh well. Substation control 1. Okay. I fucking used a parachute and I'm now ragdolling. You think even if you're ragdolling, well, I guess you may be unconscious, but... And who are we going to see here? Is there anyone? Yeah, there isn't. Okay. Let's get that one. Let's get that. Oh shit, that's not going to hit, is it? Phew, it did. Alright, we literally got one more thing to get. Two. We've got one here. Which is great because it didn't fucking mark it. Place waypoint. Now, is it on? Is it on the track itself? No, it'd be below. Okay, I see one of them. And did I actually not destroy it from here? Oh my god, we did actually destroy it. That's awesome. Okay, let's get this one down. A nice little shot. And here we go. We've actually taken Falco Maxime. We've taken their base area. And we've unlocked a kind of C-130, like a UH-41 Patanxor Jester. Like a big carrier. Right, hopefully, one out of one settlements, 13. I'm hoping there should be some sort of cutscene.
What's happening out there?
Negro,
respond immediately.
The time has come to tear down the last of the Ravello's central command strongholds. Come see me.
Okay. Let's do that. Let's go see them. Where are you, woman? Woman, hello. Fast travel. Fast travel, yep.
Take another swig of the old water.
Alright, let's and we're here. So we should be able to fast travel, drop down, hopefully wing glide straight into Rosa. Well, not into Rosa, of course, we don't want to hurt her, but yeah. Where's that? Oh, it's over there. The Shattering of Worlds, okay. Oh, God. I wonder whether we're ever going to meet the main guy. Not Di Ravello, but the other guy. The guy that talks on the radio when he does the broadcast. The broadcaster. I wonder whether we're going to see him. And also whether we're going to kill those two generals. Oh, this is the thing I'm not going to miss. I'm not going to miss the stuttering and the difficulty. I'm going to be upgrading my computer soon. I'm going to be getting a 980 Ti or a 1080 or a 1070, something like that. Most likely a 980 Ti or a 1080, depending on what I choose from there. Okay. The Shatterer of Worlds. Let's, see.
I will get you.
You gotta practice, man. Many will die tonight.
Plenty wolves.
Not tonight. Tonight we win.
No winning when Bavarian Research Facility remains.
So we blow it up.
If I can access central control panel, can use FOW to destroy tower. Petabytes of Bavarian research gone. I will need diversion. To ensure enough time to hack systems.
We'll do it under the cover of war.
Rico, a moment. Rico, this revolution owes you a great deal.
It owes many of us a great deal.
Damn it does.
Hope. After this is all over, the people will still need you. Chaos and destruction tear down nations, Rico, but it is the will of the people that builds them.
Will of the people to you. Right now, we're going to set Bavarian research back half a century.
Perhaps I was rash. Bavarian would be a great boon to rebuilding energy.
No, Bavarian is too dangerous. And tonight, Di Ravello loses everything.
Of course you're right. Gather your forces. It's time.
Let's go!
Gather my forces. They're not my forces. Alrighty then. Don't know what we're doing. Making a distraction to destroy one more thing. Right, this is kind of like the last kind of battle before you actually fully take the region. This happened in all three. Well, let's get this guy. Come on. Come on. Oh my god. That is fucking ridiculous. Holy, that is fucking mad. Let's just fucking.
Clear. Push forward. Rico, take out the sniper so the troops can dance safely.
Let's go over to this guy. Let's grab his ammo as well. Come on. Oh, you fucking stupid game. No, you don't. You don't fucking fall off there without my permission. Come on.
And where's the other one?
There.
More snipers. Take them out, Rico. That it.
One.
It.
And two.
Our rebels are outnumbered and in need of
battle freedom. One. Let's get this hacked on the way. Don't know why, we've got people nearby in a rebel-owned area, and they've not managed to hack something that's right the fuck next to them? Alright. Let's grapple all our way up. Oh, come on, game. It's quite a distance to this battle. Jesus, I guess it is over the whole island. But, we'll be there. And it'll be perfect. A lot of fighting going down there. I'm hoping... Ah, see, we're starting to lose this battle, so I'm hoping we're going to be able to snipe whatever's here. Okay, and where are the Sams? Come on. Hack, 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 come on, come on, come on, come on. Perfect. And the other one is over this way. Okay. That tank is going to be very helpful to me. But, come on. Can I... There we go. Air support. Is that what we need? Defeat the military platoon. I could have sworn I've got them all. Oh shit, have I not? Are there any other... Where are the other anti-airs? That's the problem. Right, okay. Have I literally hacked the anti-airs? And... yeah, I have. Yep, we have. We're doing perfect. Come on. Oh my god. Pretty sure we've won this war, haven't we? Won this battle, or have we got one more to take out? Well, he's getting fucked over. We're pretty much won. We've got a couple more people. One more shot, come on. Oh yeah, he's gonna get fucked the fuck over. Have we won yet? Vehicle? Okay. There's more. Oh, there's a battle. This battle's fucking far away. Probably should take this out. Just for now. Right, let's get in this jet because it's nicely placed. Weird that it's placed here. I don't know who managed to land it there, but oh well. Let's hope the homing missiles work today. If you remember a couple of episodes ago, we had issues with this and it was fucking annoying. Don't know whether that's ours or not, so I'm just going to assume it is not. Shoot the fucker. It's also outspeeding us. What do we need to kill? Am I just like spraying? There we go. Can we shoot this thing down? Come on, come on. Oh, up, 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 up. Ooh, that was close. I'm just gonna continue holding that down. It's just too useful. Do these things not even get destroyed? No, they do. Yeah, see, again, the homing missile part isn't working. I must be pressing the wrong button. Alright. Let's hope the homing missile works. Otherwise, we're fucked. Okay. There's one this way. Because I'm going to be here all fucking night if I come. Because it's all... I mean, controlling the fucking thing with a keyboard and mouse. Like, only keyboard and mouse is fucking difficult as it is. Fucking homing. And the worst thing is it gives the fucking controls. That's a Xbox. I have a PC and it's trying to give me the controls as though I am using a controller. I mean, yes, it might be better and it probably is, but oh my god, this is fucking horrible. I'm sure I'm probably pressing the wrong button, but fact is, we're winning this war. So, like this battle, there we go. I don't know how I managed to do that. There's only two of them more. Let's just shoot this one. We've got unlimited bullets, we might as well just spray. And there's a chance that we'll just fucking kill it anyway. Dogfighting's never been my strong point. Even now, when they're not exactly moving fast. Let's just try and fucking aim at it. Actually aim at it. Fucking hell, this is horrible. This is actually horrible. I've never done something so fucking painful as to try and shoot something down with a heli that is meant to fucking have... whatchamacallit, it's got no aim assist whatsoever. And by that I mean, like, you know, knowing where the bullets are gonna go. I mean, my bullets are literally fucking going into them. And there's no point in me tabbing out and looking, because that's gonna use up more editing time. Right, there we go. Got him. Right. One other. Did I fucking shoot him down? I shot him down, like, fucking quick, which was amazing. Anyway. It's just weird. It's nice to fly jets and all, but you know, not if they don't work. There's still a lot of research, so I don't know where we're going to be shooting. I hope we're not going to be shooting the base. There's nothing wrong with this base. I'm hoping that we're going to be able to land. Alright. Come on. Even at this climb, it just feels so slow. So slow to just get a decent kind of timing. Let's just ditch DiRavello's fucking piece of shit. Yeah, we'll be there in half an hour at this rate. Oh, here we go.
How much longer?
Uncertain. Having trouble creating automated firing systems. We'll have to target manually.
Manually? What do you mean manually?
We'll remain to ensure tower destruction.
Forget it, Dima. You're not staying. Find another way to destroy it.
Then you ride another mill. This is the only way. You know this to be true.
Dima!
We'll ensure destruction of Bavarian Heart. All knowledge. We have lived a very long life. One with many mistakes and many troubles. Just trust me. It's okay.
Sorry, what the fuck did I just get pulled away on? Yeah, what? That was ours. We took it over. She committed suicide to do that. But she didn't need to. Yeah, well, not much we can do about that, is there, hey? Do I not have anything left? I have one thing. What's the quest say? Son of Medici. The military is frayed and falling. Medici is free, but Dima is gone. As Rosa declares the freedom of the Medician people, the entire world, Rico recalls his friends, his family, and the decades of the squalor Medici has endured. DiRavello must be found and ended. Well, that'll be something we'll be doing in the next episode. Let's have a quick look at this gun that we've just got ourselves here. Well, so far every single gun unlocked, have we? No, we haven't got these two down here, the exotics. And FOWs. So we have here, which is an airstrike gun. Point and shoot EMP gun. Disables vehicles and Bavarian shields across a large distance. Okay. But then this one. Okay. Wow. It's an FOV or FOW. It's a Bavarian rocket launcher, pretty much. Just that is fucking insane. We've got to try that sometime. But what we'll do is we'll try that in the next episode, and that'll be the last episode. And we might be able to use it against. And DiRavello himself.
We beat him, Rico!
Discover ancient tombs to get that one. Oh well.
Mario.
The game is dying on me, but I will bid you farewell, guys. Thank you ever so much for watching. If you enjoyed, you know what to do. Hit that like button, subscribe.
What?
See your friends about the channel.
She's gone, Mario.
Oop, 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 oop.
Where are you, Mario?
There we go.
Rosa Manuela. She's giving a speech. We're all here.